All right. I'm not going to guarantee how this is going to turn out, because I got a new antique here. It's made by the same people my paint is. So far it looks terrible, right? Gotta get it down in all them cracks that I beveled. Otherwise it's going to not take. Alright. Well, I guess that don't look too awful bad. That's the way it's going to look. I'm done. All I got to do is put a sealer on that after this dries, so I'll do that off camera. And I thank you for watching. If you like it, hit the like button. Thank you.